I'd like to encourage kids just not to be afraid to be invisible. I will tell them, stick with what you're naturally gifted with in life. That's very important. Like I say, I've had a lot of good things to grow up with. We all did. We all had the Marx Brothers, W.C. Fields, Elvis Presley, the Beatles, Ed Sullivan. I'd like to be able to be assured that my little boy, whatever he's going to grow up to be like, he's going to have a happy Star Wars ending ever after, you know. May the Force always be there.